At Rita, Safiotti Daniel Ricciardo keeps the memory of his maiden Grand Prix win close to his heart, and the car with which he won the 2014 Canadian GP in a museum. The Aussie has loaned his winning Red Bull RB10 to the Motor Museum of Western Australia, where it shall be permanently exhibited. Ricciardo headed back home to Australia straight after the Singapore GP for the car's unveiling at the museum, where the Honey Badger is hoping it will perhaps inspire a future generation of racers. "It was a breakthrough season for me, and I had a few favors I could ask," Ricciardo told the West Australian. "One of them was if I could have the car, and the team were happy to hand it to me. It's got the engine in it from Renault too, and I believe not all of them, you get engines in for displays like this. I think it has been mainly at the Red Bull factory, but I wanted it to come home. I owe a lot to Perth and Western Australia, and this is a nice touch. It's not a replica, it's not a fake, it's real and it is my reality, and hopefully it can kickstart some other dreams." Subscribe to the F1i newsletter, join now free.